Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be viewing the Cosmos Aries 8, and it'll be just charging now because it knows got it yet. Just got some changes, a bit old. So I'm gonna turn this tablet on now and see if it'll work. Let go of the power button. Just wait for it to come on. No, it's all to the phone. And then let go. Just gonna wait for it. Alright, we'll be back in a moment, guys. Let's just wait. If you were seeing the VTech camera, because I accidentally said VTech watch by accident, here's a plan. If you see things by accident, you'll get it. Yeah, if you don't get more views, it'll be fine. Fine. Here's the is the goodest part in the world. So the tablet is, so today we're gonna do, I'm all joking guys, I'm all joking. I'm not gonna hit it actually because it's brand new, just came out a bit older. I'm all joking, just came out of a box today. Well, this is what we're gonna be reviewing. Oh yeah! Stupid. Turn it on. Power on. Just waiting. Cosmos. Here it is. Work. Spell by him, like a edition. Looks like it's gonna come on. Here it comes, it's coming on now. I set up everything on this because the tablet doesn't want to get set up. So, if you know, I choose a wallpaper because I set it up on holiday. So it's just two charge. Just, you can swipe some of it without a passcode. It's on. There's the home buttons and stuff right here. Play games on it. Now let's put this camera on. Alright, we got the camera. Now, let's put it this way. The camera's around though, but I'm gonna point this way. If you can see.